Welcome back to my channel, and I hope you liked my new intro. And just before we get started, make sure you click that like button and subscribe to my channel. And yeah, so pretty much, and also I'm just gonna say one thing. When you see my videos, I really don't like when people dislike them, but if you do want to dislike them, go ahead. Just like them or dislike them, because I want your feedback, so I can, if you dislike it, I'll try to stay away from those kind of videos. So yeah, let's get started. This is my school backpack, and I'm gonna give you a tour of what's in it. So yeah, so first it's a Jans Pro backpack, and I love this one right here. It's just a simple summary, and it's cute. Now there is and they're both my school logo, but my mask I'm wearing there it's like a Disney mask and has a character on it, which is really cute. The next compartment, it's actually kind of cool because it has that, and then there's space up here and space back there. So first in the very front, I have my daughter's pencil case. This dot is a pencil case from Amazon, and I know that for a fact. And in the first compartment, I have some. These pens are lightsabers. Like, honestly, I love these pens so much. They're Paper Mate. And then I got some bendy pencils, and then some backup mechanical pencils. And there's this little thing to hold them. On the other side, right here, I have highlighters. These are just my cute little ones from UBU. I don't know. Most of the stuff came from Target. Then right here, I have a blue eraser. And then on the other side, I got this that has my lead backup and my eraser's backup, just in case. My eraser gets really dull lots of times because I like to use them a lot. And then lead runs out a lot, so. And then in the middle, I got, just for funsies, just two smelly Sketcher markers. And then I just got a bunch of colored pencils, and yeah. So, that's that little dotted thingy bajob. Now in the little compartments, I have, backup sharpener. And it's teal. And a backup mechanical pencil, another one. And then in the very, very back, it's this, just in case I was running late. I can just take this out on the bus and I can brush my hair. And yeah, and it has a little mirror, and it's from Target. And it's very cute. So that was that compartment. The only thing that annoys me about this is that zippers always get, stuck. See, just got stuck again. Okay, now, in the slash compartment, big space, I just have one thing, and it's just the notebook, because on the bus, or when I'm with my friend, we always draw on it, or just write, or make up songs, or, yeah, that. In the big compartment, take this, and I just have all my folders, a green, a yellow, a red, a blue, and then my purple somewhere in there. Then, they're just coming, and it actually hurts more than you think. That hurts. Yes, I got a Band-Aid container, but it doesn't hold Band-Aids. We took them out. And it stores my crayons, so it's cute. My pencil box is so cute. I love this pencil box. It's yellow, and it has a little pineapple and thing, and a sunflower. And then my favorite thing about this pencil box is it has these compartments. So right here I have two pink erasers. And in the other one I have my blue earbuds, because you have to have earbuds for school. And in the big compartment I have my colorful scissors, the cool pencil, this pen, this donut pen, and then a mechanical pencil, and then some highlighters, and then some colored pencils. So that's that. And then on the very bottom it says peace, love, softball. Here guys, wait, what's that? So after my folders are my two binders, well actually no, it's my tab, which I'll be putting in my binder, but my teacher does that with us, so we just have it in there for now. And then I got a yellow and red binder, so there's really not much. And then I have two books, and it says I Play Like a Girl, Jealous, and it's all about that bass because it's a phrase and it's also one of my favorite songs. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please, like I said, make sure to smash that like button. Give your little friend a hey. Okay. This is so confusing. Okay. Are you ready? I'm gonna do an outro. Ready? Bye!